go lateral flexion, a small extension, and stretch. Then go to the next. So you need to follow the rhythm. This particular movement, you're already creating the traction in this area. I can activate now the two, which is the lateral flexion movement and also lateral flex. One is the lateral flexion of the table. The second part is going to be the traction of the neck.